But Nashville comes back with it. 2-2 on his back end. Going in,
oh,
Miller!
My God.
Oh, no, and Miller's right on 2-2. Here we go. Miller throwing jabs on him, and we got a Donnybrook. They are piling up next to the cage, and rightfully so. 2-2 made no effort to get out of Miller's way there. He went dove on him, Danny.
If that's not...
That was ridiculous.
A major penalty and a suspension. I don't know what is. I mean, this guy never stopped, left his feet, and continued to go through to Miller.
His first game back from concussion, and he does that? That is cheap.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. And Miller just pounced on him and started hitting him with block. And I don't blame him a bit.
And they're still trying to sort it out. There's Trops on the pile. Weber is there. Miller just, and rightfully so.
I mean,
every reason.
Unbelievable play there. I mean, this is ridiculous.
Well, we know what he, and we're still trying to sort it out. Let's see who's still going in there. I think that's Paul Gaustad, yeah. I think, on 2-2, and he's still trying to get at him because he's been through this before, and
certainly
Goose wants a piece of him. If they don't eject 2-2, I don't know what would be appropriate here, but that was ridiculous.
Yeah, I totally agree with you, partner. I mean,
he lost the puck.
He didn't have any control of the puck. He just continued to move hard to the goaltender, and I think he leaves his feet. As we take a look at it here, it's Gaustad.
And Gaustad is talking to Lindback. He pointed right at him, so we'll see if that's a foreshadow. Sorry, Danny, but... And Miller and Tim McRae, the trainer, is out there talking to Miller. His first game back from concussion and neck injury, and let's look at it.
This is the part here. Let's look at it here, folks. Miller's 2-2 goes wide around Aroff. Now watch, he's still driving the foot. Aroff poke checks him here, but he continues to go to the net hard and pushes his arms, and it looks like his gloves towards Miller's mask. And down they go, and then Miller jumps on 2-2 and starts pummeling. And I have no problem with what Miller does, but this is the issue here, Kevin.
See, he
jumps at him.
Well, and he could argue that he's trying to jump out of his way, but I'm not going to buy that because he lost the puck and made a beeline for a goaltender who's
look at where his head is.
Turning aside every shot that they're throwing at him
tonight.
He's
got his elbows and arms up around his head, and the momentum carries him, but he's not trying to move or slide out of the way of it at all.
And the concern right now, and Tim McRae is off the ice as we're looking back at the replay, and great response by the Sabres on that
big
one.
Time.
And led by Miller and Gaustad, who is escorted to the dressing room, as was Jordin Tootoo. We'll see how they settle this thing out as we look at the scrum there. And the other interesting thing that will happen on the ensuing faceoff here, Danny, on what Lindy puts out there, and you got big Joe Finley up in the lineup too, so he's not afraid to throw him either, so we'll see what happens.
But the key here is there's a respect for the goaltending situation.